would not be able to stay home, brother. You would not be able to plug in, turn on, and cop out. You'd not be able to lose yourself on Skag and skip out for beer during commercials because the revolution would not be televised. My son and daughter life. All you brothers, my little rapper babies. Y'all my children, y'all bit my shit and contracted rabies. Don't you break me next to these rappers, baby, that's degrading. My style got so many different fashions. I'm switching to so many different passions. I'm skipping class to be fascinating. My pen is like big business, just a classic waiting. Your favorite rapper come at me, I just decapitate him. I ain't congratulating these has-beens who had they highs. These rappers only won their matches because they strategize. I'll be at a cut of these patterns and here's my battle cry. Ring the alarm. Caterpillar is firing. Oh, we in the war where butterflies keep dying. Ah, it's right here for the number one. Number one's here with your number one. You ain't number one, just another one. Now everybody's saying that they number one kid. Get your number one hit, number one song. Get your number one chick, number one fly with your number one kick. When it's all done, then your number gone. Hold up, wait a minute, guess what I'ma never do? I show so much respect to you, that I feel like we're friends, so now we're no longer competitors. That could be the death of you. Never let someone who's not as smart as you gas you up and tell you something you never knew. Always stay professional, always gonna make revenue. Don't let people next to you that don't want the best for you. It's completely normal to hold on to or regret it too. I do what I wanna do, they do what I let them do. Everything these brothers be saying is a fucking lie. There's nothing I can say to you that is realer. Remember when you're praising the butterfly? Don't you ever disrespect the fucking caterpillar. This right here for the number one. Number one's here with your number one. You ain't number one, just another one. And everybody's saying that they number one kid. Get your number one hit. Number one song with your number one chick. Number one fly with your number one kick. When it's all done, then your number gon' switch. You looking at a tiller, the psychopath, the killer, the caterpillar. Don't tell me when I'm supposed to rap until, especially when your favorite rapper ain't even half a zilla. Savage steal the tracks of banana peel, attack of the silverback gorilla. You're having a little trouble fathoming this is actually happening. Like Anderson Silva, back when he snapped his shit in half and then had the shit hanging by a flap of skin after he tried to plant the shit back on the mannequin. Got the pedal fatty like I live when they blinking a lot. You copy me, but you're not. You can't be butterflies. My offsprings are just moths. I see that thing, I'ma squash it and rip the wings of it off. So ring the alarm, pull the extinguishers off the walls, set the sprinklers off. Like Jada Pinkett and Pamela Diva till the shingles come off the roof. We'll shout at the ceiling, saw the house in the building. Middle fingers aloft, say what I think, but I rhyme. And in ink, and I talk, the language I speak is my mind. Kingdom and pain with the mind, spit like a king of the crown. A singular thought I think it will help you distinguish apart the farts from the cream of the crop. Wait a minute. Hold up like a flashcard, damn dog. Zach copying a paying homage. Sad because dad taught you to rap as a damn toddler. A dad is your grandfather. I have to rehatch on you. Come back as a black wasp, half yellow jacket you can't swatter. Sasquatch dancing on top of an ant, trample an ant stopper, smashing a stand on it. Damn, but I can't stop it. The rap is a badge and I'm going in like a tampon in this bitch. It's a manslaughter, stamping out grasshoppers. You can't be no rap gods. In fact, they're exact opposites. You make a whack song and can't hold a candle, but even Daniel some wax off, you jack off, so need to come to grips like a hand job. The boom bap is coming back with an axe to mumble rap, lumberjack with a hacksaw. Number one, but my pencils are number twos, cause that's all I do with them. Whoop is my pseudonym. I'm a drama like a prostitute when I'm dropping a deuce, and when I'm producing them lyrical bowel movements, these beats are like my saloons, but these bros always got my stools in them. And I don't need Metamucil to loosen them. This shit is real like I pooped Jerusalem.